I remember you. But I don't remember myself anymore. This place does that to you. But maybe we can help each other. Do you see your lantern? Take it. Your lantern brings back objects from the past and even fixes them. It makes the house remember how it used to be. The gate is missing something.
Old man Stauff fell to halves and filled it with his toys. Six guests came one night, their screams the only noise.
The Toymaker's house. I need to remember what happened. I remember his voice playing on a record. There should be a gramophone here, right in the foyer. You brought it back! From that evil night.
Welcome to my house. I'm so pleased to see you all answered my invitation. And tonight promises to be a night full of surprises. Solve my puzzles, and perhaps you'll walk out of here with your heart's most secret desire. Do leave your luggage in the foyer for now, as I have prepared a warm welcome for you all in the dining room. I remain your humble host, Henry Stauff.
This house is filled with memories. If you find them, we can learn what happened. I'll show you. You just have to stand in the right place and look.
Edward?
Yeah?
We're so far from everything. And what about the rumors?
Eleanor, they're just that. They're rumors. Okay? Now shape up. We need to make a good first impression.
Stauff has spent his fortune wisely. Don't mind the smell.
Bit dreary in here, don't you think? Martine, Burden, maybe you've seen me on Broadway.
Regrettably not. Brian Dutton, you're on business.
A colleague of Mr. Stouse, that must be nice.
I've never met the man, though I am intrigued by his success.
Hello? How rude.
Hamilton Temple. Illusionist extraordinaire.
Julia Hine of the Hine Hotel. I don't suppose you know the toy maker either, do you?
No. But I heard he was run out of town. What did happen to the children?
Oh, pish posh. Where's the dining room? Stop.
A premonition. Ah, spirit dictates it's this way, my queen.
If you say so, magic man.
He was a foundling, forced to grow up in a grim and grimy orphanage. A quiet child, without any friends. So he made his own.
Staff's not joining us for dinner.
I guess our host wants us to fend for ourselves.
Great. Is there anything to drink?
Available rooms, and it even can give hints.
It can even solve puzzles for you if you're stuck. Don't worry, I won't tell anyone.
During these difficult financial times. I believe everybody deserves a second chance, just as I got a new lease on life.
Thank you.
coin. If you're stuck, you can spend it at the spirit board in return for solutions.
My dear Mr. Knox, how good of you to come during these difficult financial times. Thank you.
Edward?
Yeah?
We're so far from everything. And what about the rumors?
Eleanor, they're just that. They're rumors. Okay? Now shape up. We need to make a good first impression.
Stealth has spent his fortune wisely. You might smell.
A bit dreary in here, don't you think? Martine, Burden, maybe you've seen me on Broadway.
Regrettably not. Ryan Dutton, you're on business.
A colleague of Mr. Stout's, that must be nice.
I've never met the man, though I am intrigued by his success.
Hello?
Illusionist extraordinaire.
Julia Hine of the Hine Hotel. I don't suppose you know the toy maker either, do you?
No. But I heard he was run out of town. What did happen to the children?
Oh, pish posh. Where's the dining room? Stop.
A premonition. Ah. Spirit dictates it's this way, my...
If you say so, magic man.
Henry Stealth, the wicked toy maker.
Thank you.
Am I speaking slowly enough for you? Having fun yet, mortal?
I think we need to select groups of four.
Tell you to break it down, but I'd be afraid you'd just smash the puzzle. Thank you.
Maybe each group needs to have 4 different buttons. For dessert.
Thank you.
Charge.
Staff seems to know all about us.
Yes, he himself seems to have vanished.
Matt, how wonderful.
Oh, who gives a damn? Will you look at that ghastly cake?
I suppose we should indulge just to be polite.
Allow me.
Marvelous.
I think I'll stick to the wine, thank you.
Surprise, surprise.
Them now. Look at your spirit board to see which ones.
Don't you think I belong on the Great White Way? Sure, I did my stint as chorus girl, but lately all I can get are local gigs. And every great artist needs a patron.
Miss Bird, whatever you're offering, I'm not interested. And if there's one person to solve Staff's mystery, it will be me. Alone.
We'll see about that.
Lie down after dinner. I have prepared a room for each of you upstairs, specifically tailored to your every need. I urge you to explore the room. You may find something unexpected.
Feels like it's watching me.
Stealth's looking to make a deal. But the right deal needs the right information. Stauf must have hidden something here. Stauf seems to know my taste. Perhaps there's a clue in here.
Was a foundling, forced to grow up in a grim and grimy orphanage. A quiet child, without any friends. So he made his own. Soon he discovered he could entertain the other children with the puppets he had made. Everyone loved the shows young Henry put on.
Baby brother under the ice. I haven't thought about him in ages. How did Stauf know?
Brian! I slipped under the ice and you just looked at me. Why didn't you help your own brother?
Dear Mr. Tiger.